Hi, I'm Julia.
Hi, I'm Alba.
Today, we are in LS Light to introduce Radio Switch system to manage fan light spots.
Radio Switch is one of our control systems. It consists of LED driver with receiver, an output cable that can be linked to a distributor, an input cable with a plug, and a small round remote controller. The receiver unit can work up to 9 individual transmitters, also called a sender, at the same time, through a learning process.
A learning process is basically a registration procedure to register one or multiple transmitters ID with receiver's internal database in a non-volatile memory. Registered information can be modified, cancelled, through an unlearn process.
Transmitter is battery powered. Its built-in sleep function enters into the sleep mode after a period of time to save energy.
Fan light is an adjustable LED downlight. Its frosty diffuser gives a soft effect to its light, which is so homogeneous.
Fan light comes with an attached connecting cable. It works at 12 volts and it uses 3 watts of energy, producing 50 lumens per watt. It lasts for 25,000 hours and has 30 LEDs.
To power your fan light, you would only plug its power cable into the distributor. As always, be sure to plug the driver into the outlet last, not to damage your LEDs.
Please refer to the installation instructions which come with your fixture. For more specific information, and if you have any questions, please feel free to send us an email.